police are investigating a death after finding a woman dead in the pond behind her house. The Horry County Coroner's Office says 40-year-old Stephanie Blakely was found deceased in that pond Saturday morning. It says security cameras saw Blakely leaving her home on Royal J Lane just before midnight. The chief deputy coroner says an autopsy is scheduled now for next week. We have reached out to Horry County Police for more details on this investigation.